to serve customer needs. M&S said group sales were down by almost a fifth on the year over the 19 weeks to August 20th. Clothing and home sales were down by just over 49%. The news is just the latest in a wave of cuts by UK retailers. Big names including Boots, John Lewis and WH Smith have all announced layoffs. After opening with gains, Marks & Spencer shares fell around 4% in early London trade.